And welcome back to Island Life Live. I hope you all are having a pleasant evening. That's a signature line of Robert Kekaula. His friends knew him as Big Boy, and Hawaii knew him as the sportscaster who literally changed island television. Now, as we said before the break, today marks the third year since Robert's passing at the age of 56, and we miss him every day.
You know, there are so many Robert stories that continue to be shared right here at KITV.
Yeah, we're trying to filter the ones that we can share on TV. One of my favorites is when, when management told him at the beginning of his career that he would need to wear a suit and tie, and he said, I don't think so.
No way.
He made it clear that he would be donning an aloha shirt to deliver his sports reports.
You know, at 6'3", big brother, who would dare tell him otherwise?
Right?
After his first sports cast, he received calls from other notable Hawaiians like Uncle Danny Kalekini and Uncle Don Ho, who he only knew by name. He didn't know them personally, but they called him to congratulate him on his first day on the job.
Yeah, you know, Brother Robert was one of those baradas that made the way for local talent to begin a career in broadcasting.
Yeah, and you know what? No matter if it was here at KITV or any other TV station, he was instrumental in giving Native Hawaiians, Polynesians, local people their chance. So when he passed away in 2021, it was a blow to our newsroom. I mean, you felt the emptiness, not just because he was a tall, intimidating figure, as you mentioned, he was 6'3", but because Robert was quite literally one of the brains behind our news operation. The guy was a genius.
Yes, and he was also an alum of our school, Kamehameha Schools, and you know,
we're proud blue and white.
But you know, he's a proud graduate of Kamehameha Schools, like us, but he was also a stickler for proper grammar. You never believe, right?
Yeah, and if your script was riddled with typos and errors, we're talking to you, Victoria. You would hear it from him. In fact, everyone in the newsroom would hear his booming voice because he would say, go back and write this again and try to make them make sense. Of course, I'm leaving out some colorful metaphors that he also included.
We do love him. You know, his corrections always came from a place of aloha. You know, if the person doesn't correct you, it's because they don't care about you.
Right.
But he wanted everybody in his team to be better in every way. And his legacy of excellence continues with the announcement of the new Robert Kekaula Memorial Undergraduate Hawaiian Student Scholarship.
You know, the announcement was made this past Sunday at the 53rd Television Academy Emmys in Los Angeles. Can you imagine that?
Wow, that's a big
chicken skin.
Here's what was said about Robert.
Now, he challenged many young journalists to respect and recognize Hawaiian culture and principles. A big thank you goes to Janice Jin and the estate of Robert Kekaula for uplifting and acknowledging the need to support our future Hawaiian broadcasters.
You know, we want to say mahalo, Janice Jin, for underwriting this scholarship. Just absolutely amazing.
You know, she said this, my relationship with Robert was profound. The respect was mutual. I chose to create this scholarship with the National
Academy of Television Arts and Sciences,
yes, because otherwise his contributions to broadcasting would be overlooked in the industry. He had so many other local accolades, but I wanted broadcasting not to be just a blip in his history.
You know, that was actually from Janice S. Jin, who was our news director, who elevated Robert from anchor to managing editor, so basically number two in our newsroom. He was the man, and she was not only his boss, but she was his friend, and we asked her if she'd come on to do an interview, and she said,
I cannot,
I won't cry,
I won't cry.
So, you know, Janice adored him so much, and we want to mahalo Janice and the Kekaula Ohana for helping to lift our kanaka to new levels with this brand new Robert Kekaula Memorial Undergraduate Hawaiian Student Scholarship, $5,000. And we're gonna have the link on how you can get apply the application at KITV.com.
Chicken skin, beautiful.